We are into education field from last 14 years. We are from Sree Sadhguru Innovations Private Limited company. So first time in India we have introduced robots in the for teaching purpose. So we have developed a robo in the form of a tree, and now this tree will teach subjects to the kids right from playgroup to UKG. What are the concepts content they have, we have developed many videos and we have integrated to the tree. Now this tree will teach subjects to the kids. So when a teacher is teaching, some kids, they'll not be attentive towards the class, but when this tree is teaching to the kids, all the kids, they'll be attentive towards the class and they'll grab the things very easily. So since it is having a human expressions, with the expressions it will teach to the kids, so that the kids will develop the bonding with the the tree, and easily they'll learn the subjects. And also it also has a artificial intelligence where you can directly interact with the tree. You can ask any question, it will reply back with the answer. And also it will conduct the quiz to the kids, what are the subject they have learned. So it will be conducting the quiz and it will ask the question to the kids. So it will be very interesting to the kids when a robo is asking the question, and kids will enjoyingly they're answering. So that's how currently we have installed around 200 plus schools across India. Even recently we have installed in Nepal also. So from the school point of view, we are getting immense response from the school management, and also from the, as well as the parents saying that my kid always talk about tree. So today I have learned something, the tree has taught me, and tree has asked me this question and I have replied with the answer. So they are very happy, to come and say that, these are the things I have learned. So earlier, if you compare, like when teacher is teaching, none of them, they go back to home saying that today I have learned this. But when tree is teaching, so that is the difference, it is making. And even though for school management also, it is getting more admissions for the, because this kind of technology, when they are introduced in their school, so even the parents are liking it and they're very happily, taking the admission in that particular school.
Name some schools who have bought this product.
We have many preschools like Iris Florids, Hello Kids, Sanford, preschools, and like international schools like Jubilee Hills High School in Hyderabad, Rampalli we have installed, and CMR public schools, and in Coimbatore SSVM schools. So many preschools, they are showing the interest to buy this product.
What is the affordability of this product?
The pricing is like 1.8 lakhs, complete setup, like a tree will be giving external electronics like 14 inches TV, and then a PC and audio device and wireless mic to communicate to the tree.
There is one more product which this company has, it is called Magic Mat.
Nowadays, kids tend to play games, in the mobile, and it is leading to autism and other problems. So because of that, we thought a lot about it, and kids always love to play games. But let them play game and let them learn something out of it. We have introduced a sensor-based mat, 6x6 mat, and completely, alphabet, the printed, beautiful alphabets are printed on the mat. So this mat is integrated to the system again. So now it's a whenever some kind of, there are many levels of games, around I can say 26 levels of games are there. Each level will have around 4 to 5 games. So all together we have around 160 games. So this is just like, right from playgroup to UKG. They can learn letter identification, then missing alphabets, then afterwards 2-letter word, 3-letter word, 4-letter word, like all the spellings they can learn. So this is quite interesting for the kids. Also, they can do some kind of physical activities like jumping and going, and whatever the tree that monitor, it will ask for the jump on this particular alphabet. So they'll just go and jump and press that alphabet, and they'll get the response. So this is like quite interesting for them. And also they are enjoyingly, jumping and learning the things.
This is quite interesting, and I really appreciate your, the new technologies which you have initiated on this. Thank you so much for interacting with us.
Thank you.